Wait, what's that? It's a feather. Wait, but who does this belong to?
Dino David. Dino David. Feather Mystery.
Hi, baby. How are you? How are you?
Good.
Good. Good.
And check out what I found outside.
Oh, it's a feather. Nice. Where did you find that?
Just right out there.
What kind of feather is that?
I think it might be a dinosaur feather.
It is. What kind of dinosaur do you think?
I think it might be the Titanus, the Dromaeosaurus, or the Pterodonus.
Okay. Nice. Whatever is that, I'm sure you know that you're the dinosaur expert.
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. Keep it up.
Time for an adventure. All right, so who's gonna help me figure out who this feather belongs to? Looks like you're first up, Titanus. Does this feather belong to you? No. Some of your feathers are reddish, yellow, and most of them are purple. This one's a bit more dark brown. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out another way on how I can see if this feather belongs to the Pterodon. I know. Dino bait never fails. Alright, let's see if we have any bait jerky in here. Nope. I didn't hear it. We do have chicken nuggets. My name's Jermaine 968. I'm trying to figure out who the feather belongs to. The Titanus, the Pterodon, or the Dromaeosaurus. I figured out the Titanus' feathers were way too big for my feather. So I'm trying to figure out if it belongs to the Dromaeosaurus or the Pterodon. The Pterodon kind of ran away when I tried to get a look at his feathers. So I'm using this meat dino bait so I can attract it over here. You can do it on that.
It's not a match.
See ya, Trudon. I figured out that this feather doesn't belong to the Trudon or the Titanus. The Trudon's feathers are the same color as my feather, but they're a different color. That means I only have one more for dinosaur to figure out who it belongs to. The Dromaeosaurus. And I think I hear him now. There you are. That this feather belongs to you. Hey, what up, Domi? The Dromaeosaurus really is a fast runner. I can see why he's caught the running lizard. How am I supposed to catch up to him?
The Carithosaurus!
The Carithosaurus is one of the dinosaurs the Dromaeosaurus would want to eat. So maybe if I make the sounds the Carithosaurus make, maybe I can trick the Dromaeosaurus over here to make it think that I'm a Carithosaurus. And then I can get closer to it, and then I can see if this feather belongs to the Dromaeosaurus. Do you think I can get a look at your feathers to see if this matches yours? It matches. This is definitely a Dromaeosaurus feather. I'm going to have to hide this in a field guide when I get back inside the house. Jimmy, stay up!
The Titanus's feathers were way too big.
And the Troodon's feathers were a different color. But the Dromaeosaurus's feathers were just right.
Okay. You're the dinosaur expert, so